بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome back to another session of Quranic Arabic recitation with Tajweed rules. In this session we will be studying these nine syllables of page number 12 Al-Qaida Nuraniya. And this slide is just a reminder for transliteration purposes. So the first letter is Ayn. Ayn fathatain, and the next alif next to it is silent here. Ayn fathatain an. Ayn fathatain an. Fathatain produces an sound. Ayn kasratain ayn. Ayn kasratain ayn. Kasratain produces in sound. Ayn dhammatain un. Ayn dhammatain un. Dhammatain produces on sound. An, ayn, un. An, ayn, un. So the next letter is ha. That's another way of writing ha. Ha fathatain, and alif next to it is silent. Ha fathatain hen. Ha fathatain hen. Ha kasratain hin. Ha kasratain hin. Ha dhammatain hun. Ha dhammatain hun. Han hin hun. Han hin hun. The next letter is Hamza. And it doesn't have any alif or alif ya maksura or any other sign. Just on its own. Hamza fathatain an. Hamza fathatain an. Hamza kasratain in. Hamza kasratain in. Hamza dhammatain un. Hamza dhammatain un. An in un. An in un. Sounds only. An ayn un. An ayn un. Han hin hun. Han hin hun. An in un. An in un. So this is the end of this session. We will practice those nine syllables without explanation in next session inshallah 10 times. We will see you in next session. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.